House of Burgesses, Group 1.
The House of Burgesses was the first elected legislative body in America. It made up part of the Virginia Assembly. The other parts were the Governor's Council and the Governor. Members of the House of Burgesses were chosen by the men who could vote in the colony. Each settlement elected 2 Burgesses to represent it. Here we look at on the first meeting in 1619.
The first meeting of the House of Burgesses will now come to order. Men, you know why we are here. We have the most important job, making laws for our colony.
Sure, I have a suggestion. Let's make a law that everyone must grow more corn than they need. So that there will never be another starving time like the one in 1609.
I have a suggestion too. Every man needs to carry his gun to church. We never know when the Indians might attack us.
May I speak? We should never let the Indians get any of our guns. They might end up using them against us. Let's make a law that says no one can trade guns to the Indians.
Men, these are great suggestions. We will discuss them more at our next meeting. I must say that I am proud to be part of this fine group.
The House of Burgesses is known today as the General Assembly of Virginia. It was the beginning of the representative government in America.